The Madonna by Frank Oliver Call, read for LibriVox.org. She shivered and crouched in the immigrant shed in the midst of the surging crowd. Her hands were warped with the years of toil, and her young form bent and bowed. Her eyes looked forth with a frightened glance at the throng that round her pressed, but her face was the face of the Mother of God as she looked at the babe on her breast.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.